When I first got my Skywatcher EQM-35 Pro, I had no idea why the alt-azimuth adjustment screws were not working. After doing some research, I found out how it worked. How it works, this peg right here is supposed to be in between these two adjustment screws. That way, the adjustment screws push against the peg to turn them out. Make sure these screws are loose enough to fit in between the peg. As you can see now, when I move these screws, the mount moves left to right. Hope that helped you, and clear skies.